What are her biggest catchphrases?
I think the biggest one is like, are you a homosexual? But that's not how she would say it. She would be like, are you a homosexual? Or something like that. Just derogatory words, honestly.